Hey there, I'm Mike, and today I'm going to show you how to tune your MySQL performance. By tune MySQL, we mean optimizing your database so that the software can respond to queries faster. Ultimately, that can lead to shorter loading times and an overall snappier website. Moreover, if you maintain your database correctly, it should continue to offer high performance even as it grows in size. In this video, we'll explore how to perform a MySQL performance tune-up using four essential tips. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there'll be links to more resources in the video's description below. And remember, subscribe, ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's get started. If you use WordPress and want to learn how to make MySQL run faster, your best bet won't be to focus on specific configurations. Instead, you want to fine-tune your database to match how you use WordPress. Let's talk about what that means. Most web hosts will automatically update MySQL to the latest version for you. However, if you have complete control over your server, you'll need to manually update your database management system. Since you're using WordPress, you probably understand the benefits of keeping software up to date. There are a lot of advantages of MySQL performance tuning, such as newer versions patch security holes in the software. The latest versions of MySQL are better optimized and thus faster. Faster database management software directly translates to lower loading times. However, it may be that you don't know what version of MySQL you're using. If you have full access to your server, you can launch the command line and run the following command. The V parameter will return information about the version of MySQL your server uses. You can compare that information against the latest releases on the official MySQL website to see newer versions available. If you're not comfortable using the command line, you can find out what MySQL version you're using through the WordPress dashboard. First, access the dashboard and go to Tools and then Site Health. Next, open the Info tab and click on Database. Depending on the version of MySQL, the software might update automatically. If it doesn't, you can use the command line to update MySQL to the latest version. If you're using Kinsta, you don't have to worry about updating the database management software. Instead, we automatically update clients to the latest stable version of MariaDB. Often the plugins and site themes you uninstall from your website will leave data behind. This can be due to poor coding standards or because the plugins and themes decide to store that data in case you want to reinstall them. The idea behind this approach is that leaving settings and configurations stored in your database will save you time and work down the line. However, all of those unused tables can lead to a bloated database, which in turn may slow queries down depending on your server's capabilities. Ideally, you can clean that up after you uninstall plugins so you can prevent orphaned tables and data from accumulating. There are two ways that you can go about that task, either manually or using a plugin. Before you make any changes to your database in any situation, we recommend that you fully back up your WordPress site. That applies even if your host does daily backups, as Kinsta does, so you'll have a copy of your site to revert to if needed. Once you have a backup, you can access your database via PHP MyAdmin. If you're a Kinsta customer, log into your MyKinsta dashboard and go to Sites. Select the site you want to work on and jump to its Info tab. There, you'll find a link that will give you a direct access to your database via PHP MyAdmin. Once you're inside PHP MyAdmin, you can use the software search feature to find orphaned tables related to specific plugins. The issue with this method is that it can be hard to know what queries to use unless the plugin you're trying to clean up after has comprehensive documentation. For example, Yoast SEO recommends using the WP SEO query to find tables related to the plugin after uninstalling it. Running a quick search using PHP MyAdmin will return a list of entries containing that term across different tables. Although the manual method works, we encourage you to use a database cleaning plugin solution. With some of these plugins, you'll even be able to find orphaned tables from within the dashboard and delete them without having to dig through PHP MyAdmin. Every WordPress database includes a broad array of tables. One of those tables is called WP Options, and it contains information such as plugin and theme settings, your site URL, blog name, description, and more. If you check the WP Options table using PHP MyAdmin, you'll notice a column named Autoload. WordPress checks for rows with a yes entry under Autoload, then loads that data every time someone accesses your website and visits any of its pages. Out of the box, WordPress should only autoload critical data. However, some plugins and themes add data to WP Options and configure it to load automatically. Over time, that auto-loading data can slow down response times, just as if you had too many programs set to launch automatically when you turn on your computer. If your WordPress website feels sluggish and you can see many plugin-related entries in WP Options, we recommend that you check out how much data auto-loads in WordPress and identify which plugins you can afford to disable. As you use WordPress, your website will accumulate a lot of unused data. For example, WordPress automatically saves several revisions and drafts for your post, depending on how many changes you make to them. Over time, all of the data can bloat your database, so it's good practice to clean up those entries periodically. The best way to do so is with a plugin, such as Advanced Database Cleaner. You don't need to use the plugin's premium version for this task, unlike when dealing with orphaned tables. Once you enable the plugin, you can go to WPDB Cleaner tab and look at the General Cleanup section. There, you'll find a complete list of all the transient data the plugin can help you remove from the database. You can select what tables to clean up or empty, then run the process manually. Alternatively, the plugin enables you to schedule cleanups for the tables you choose and configure them to run periodically. That last option is your best bet. It means you'll have one less task to worry about. However, we recommend that you don't reconfigure the database cleanup to run too often. That way, you'll still have access to previous drafts just in case you need them. Do you have other tips for fine-tuning MySQL databases? Please share them with our community in the comments below. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. We offer 2 months free with any annual plan, a 30-day money-back guarantee, and unlimited free basic migrations from any host. Head over to kinsta.com/plans to get started. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.